different projects. We've got people who are working with fermentation, audio, who are working with performance, creating spaces where conversations can happen.
You can go to an art exhibit, even if it's a cutting-edge contemporary art exhibit, and even when things are interesting and new, they fall within pretty clearly defined genres, and this doesn't.
Making and doing is one of the few opportunities for STS scholars, I think, within this conference to present these works and present them in whatever way they want.
We're doing a project that's called Making for Memory, and it's a design inquiry into the gendered labor and the craft work that went into innovation for the Apollo moon missions. And so this project is a way of bringing back that kind of invisible labor and making it experienced and known in the absence of the type of remarkable personal narratives that we know from stories like Margaret Hamilton, the coder who basically oversaw the coding project for the Apollo missions.
The main aim of the project is to develop a whole new methodology to assess soil degradation, especially focused on low-income inhabitants of rural areas in Chile, but also testing in the US next year. For the people to engage with the sort of environmental, historical, political issues related with soil and soil degradation in particular.
Way of asking how do we govern, capture, collect, model dust, all the way from scientific instrumentation and new ways in which we have known dust, which are equally important, which lie beyond the visual, which is like oral histories of, say, the Navajo community that know yellow pollen versus uranium, the yellow uranium dust. And you can listen to that in these soundboats, like the Dust Bowl era and popular music of, say, Woody Guthrie singing about dust. And how entire cities
My project here today is designed to kind of show the tension between recording in a formalized professional recording setting and recording in a more community-oriented space, and what some of the constraints and possibilities are for both of these recording spaces. Because my dissertation research was about the politics of community recording studios,
Making and Doing is an outstanding opening that STS inhabits and has put out in the world to think about research by other means.
I know personally video game designers, I know engineers, I know artists who find that this is their space at 4S.
The 4S is a society that really embraces this kind of work and is working hard to recognize this type of making and doing work as exactly that, as scholarship.